Pope Francis witnesses this historical moment. Argentinians and British met at St. Peter's Square. This was thanks to the sculpture of the Virgin of Luján that was in the Falklands until 1982, when it was taken to the United Kingdom.
This image accompanied us during all the masses in those 74 days that the war lasted. Returning it home means a lot to us.
It will have been 37 years since its return to Argentina.
This image represents the surrenders, heart, suffering, and joys of the men who were in the Falklands War. We know we lost much in this war, but in this case, at least we gained the value of feeling like children of the same God.
We share a faith, Catholic faith, with people in Argentina, and in the cathedral in Aldershot, we've been praying for the people in Argentina, and I'm sure they've been praying for us as well. So it's been a good way of coming together.
A group of Argentinian veterans requested the return of the image. Of the veterans, Jorge Palacios fondly recalls the protection of the Virgin when a bomb fell 20 feet away.
I haven't seen the image in 37 years. When I saw it again, tears of emotion rained down my face for the protection she gave us, particularly me, during the Falklands War.
However, Our Lady of Luján is not leaving the United Kingdom. The Argentinian delegation gave the military bishop of England a new image, which the Pope complimented.
Rome Reports is now available on your TV. Thanks to our new app, Rome Reports Premium, you can watch exclusive content, documentaries, special reports, analysis, and more. You'll be able to access Rome's most recent news, now in HD and without commercials. Download the Rome Reports app in English or in Spanish. It's available on Apple TV, Roku, Amazon Fire, and Android TV.